Types of space heater. Do you want a clear overview of the different types of space heaters available so you can find the one that's right for you? So, let's go. Number 1. Ceramic space heaters. A ceramic space heater is outfitted with ceramic plates that are attached to metal coils. It runs on electricity. As electricity passes through those coils, the ceramic plates heat up. The ceramic plates continue to absorb electrical heat, and that heat has to go somewhere, so it gets released into the air. The main advantage of ceramic heater units is that they can warm up instantly, and it takes very little time for you to feel the heating effects of this type of heater. Number 2. Fan space heaters. A fan space heater is very similar to a ceramic heater. In fact, it operates in almost every single way except for the heating element. Instead of using ceramic plates, these types of space heaters heat up a metal coil, and that coil is what transfers heat into the air. Fan heaters come in one type, with a fan. The fan blows air over the metal coil, which pushes heat into the room. Number 3. Infrared space heater. An infrared space heater works in a completely different way than a ceramic heater or fan heater. However, it is powered by electricity. The way an infrared heater warms up a space is by emitting electromagnetic waves into the air that heat up the physical objects that are present. The process is similar to how the sun uses radiation to heat up the earth. Instead of warming up the air, infrared heater types heat up the objects, e.g. furniture, carpeting, wall, and human bodies that are around it. Number 4. Oil-filled space heaters. An oil-filled space heater is often referred to as a radiator heater. That's because these heater types looked very similar to the old-fashioned radiator heaters found in older homes. Oil-filled space heaters are portable and run on electricity. Inside the body of the heater is diathermic oil. This oil gets heated up and circulates through the columns, or fins. As those fins get hot, the surface temperature rises and heat is released into the air. Oil-filled space heaters come in one type, without a fan. Number 5. Propane space heaters. A propane space heater is the only type of space heater that doesn't use electricity as a power source. Instead, it uses liquid propane, LP, to fuel its operation. Since propane space heaters use fuel, this makes them the most portable space heaters you can buy. They are not limited by constraints of a power cord and can operate even if the electricity goes out in your home. Another major advantage of propane space heaters is that they produce the hottest amount of heat. And they are about 20% cheaper to run than a space heater that uses electricity as its power source.